My name is George Campbell, at the age of 18 I joined the United Men to strike for the Green. And many's a battle I did undergo with a hero commander, brave General Munroe. Have you heard of the Battle of Ballinahinch, where a people oppressed rose up in defence, when Munroe took the mountains his men took the field, and they fought for 12 hours and never did yield. Munroe, being tired and in want of the sleep, gave a woman 10 guineas his secret to keep. When she got the money, the devil tempted her soul, where she sent for the soldiers and surrendered. Our sons were all rebels, like Henry Munroe.